Welcome back to First at Four. The kids are back in school, so having the zoo open later on Wednesday is a great idea. Now, even though tonight's Wild Wednesday has been canceled due to the weather, you still have more times this month to take advantage of those extended hours. Erin Lenz is here with the latest zoo news. Nice to have you here, Erin.
Great to be here.
So you just decided to cancel tonight?
Yes, we were looking at the weather, you know, with the severe weather forecast. We just didn't want to risk it, and out of an abundance of caution for the safety of our animals, guests, and staff, we've decided to cancel tonight. Okay. But there are still two more remaining. We're open late until 8 in June, July, and August, so there's a couple of Wednesdays in August left.
All right, so tonight, closing at 5 o'clock as usual.
Yes.
Okay, alrighty. We want to talk about the next Brews at the Zoo because yes. That is happening this Saturday.
Yes, Brews at the Zoo. It's, you know, it's one of my favorite summer events that we do. It's a 21 and over adult only night at the zoo. And our next one is this Saturday. So it happens from 6 p.m. to 11 p.m. And our featured music guest is Roscoe Martinez, which if you've never seen Roscoe Martinez perform, he just has the best voice. It's got this raspiness to it. He focuses on Americana folk music and does a variety of different songs, his own and covers as well. So he's a wonderful musician and we're super excited to have him.
All right. In addition to him performing, which would be about what time?
He starts at 7. So,
7.
Yep, 6 p.m. to 11 p.m. is the event, but the music starts at 7.
All right, you have the Brews there, of course.
Yes, and even, I know it doesn't fully feel like fall yet, but, you know, breweries are starting to think about their fall beers. Mm-hmm. So we do have some fall beer options that are starting to pop out, and ciders. So we have a pumpkin pie cider from Glacial Till. We have some of those Oktoberfests and Marzens that are starting to get added. So it's 15 different local beers from local breweries, and we're starting to see some fall ones.
Ooh, very fun.
Yeah.
I like thinking about fall, so that's okay.
I know. Me too.
And you'll have the animal encounters for the adults only.
Absolutely. Yeah. We always have two animal encounters, as well as the zoo being entirely open. We bring out a couple of animals for our zookeepers do that the adults can interact with as well.
All right. So people should probably register now for Saturday's event.
Absolutely. You can do that at lincolnzoo.org and get your tickets. And if you can't make it to this Saturday, we still have two more left after that, August 30th and September 6th.
Good to know. Erin, thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
Okay. We'll be right back.